I come to this magnificent house of worship tonight.